Hello everyone, I'm Visor Knight, back in Fallout 4, where today, people, we are going vault hunting. We're not going to go rescue our son, which we should be doing at the moment, because our son was kidnapped a long time ago. I don't know actually how long ago. It could be yesterday, it could have been a couple of weeks ago. I just don't know. Anyways, we're going to the vault, we're going to see what kind of vault this is. See if, besides the fact I hear more gunfire over there, just that we're going to go find a vault. Huh. Restricted area. Noted. Not gonna listen to that sign though. Just checking in, look around to see if there's anything useful of any use here. Is it this empty? I seem to have found someone's campsite, maybe. But of course, that is all. Could be all wrong since no one's here. So either they're away, which might give me a good chance to go into the vault and see if there's anything of use in here. Any kind of technology or something, or just, I don't know. Just, I need to sit properly. And wait, I'm still off center. Hello? Anyone here? Hello? Everything okay, boy? Yeah, don't worry, Nuke, it's just a vault. I've been down here for, well, I've been frozen down here, frozen in one of these for 210 years. So let's just see what. See if the access ready. Oh, fairly simple. Didn't have to do anything. No complicated hacking.
Right,
what?
Vault 81 security.
Yeah. Hi.
I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy.
But
you better start talking.
Hey, just a. Not tell. Vault 11. Vault 111.
111. Haven't heard of that one yet.
Yeah. Well.
What sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
Third degree, looking for a trade, just a traveler. Just a traveler, really.
I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so?
Yeah, if I was abandoned.
Do you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Wait, the Overseer's still here? Just. Hello?
Some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, oh, so this is a trade vault.
Let me speak to them.
Hey! Hello.
Officer Edwards here was just doing his job.
Oh, so this is a military vault. No problem. Understandable.
You help us, we help you.
Okay. So, help a vault dweller. I need details. Not worth it. I'm interested.
Depends.
I need details.
I need more details.
Fair enough.
So, details.
Cores. Three, to be exact.
Wait, fusion cores?
Didn't
I have a couple fusion cores back at... what for?
What do you need them for?
I'm no engineer, but I've been told we need them to help supplement our power generators.
Okay, that may...
The task seems trivial to you. I assure you, it's very important to us.
I'll do it. I don't see a reason why not to at the moment, but...
Good.
I'll help.
You can contact Officer Edwards through the intercom when you're done.
It's oh, great.
A simple enough task, but... Good luck.
Gee, thanks. Okay, now I have to go. I got another. Find fusion core. I thought this would be easy. Yeah, I thought there would be no one here. I thought it'd be abandoned. I thought it'd be kind of like Vault 11, where there really isn't anyone there. So let's just see. Why do I hear the escape? There's no. They're not gonna tell me where any fusion cores are, right? It's just gonna just be there out in the open. I just have to go around looking. It's just one of those quests where I just have to go around looking for stuff. It's just one of. It's one of those quests, isn't it? Where I just have to go look for something and find a fusion core. Okay, but I know I have two back at the base, which is not exactly where I'm going to be going at the moment, since, since that is, as I said, that is a very long walk, and I have no need to go back there anytime now. So, oh great, I really should head back there sometime. They're really not happy. Their happiness is going down. Let's go to Diamond City. Part of my adventure is to go find my son, and I'm gonna do that. That's part of my journey now. We went to the vault. Apparently, they're not letting me in at the moment, but I'm now going to Diamond City. We can find Sean. That is his name, right? As I said before, I have forgotten. So hopefully, I'm right, and hopefully I can get in. Seems like. Hello? What the? Who is the... Mr. Odo! No, no. Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. Okay, that guy's definitely mad. Just hopefully this these rounds are gonna be good. Whoa, fudge! Retreat! 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 Just circle around. Ow! Ow! Fudging Dunners! Ow!
So that's it, huh?
What? Could you mind? I'm trying to fight a robot and help you! And, you know, there's no friends on the battlefield when, in this case, the enemy of my enemy is not my friend, apparently! Where is he? I'm sticking butt. Oh, I'm out of the water! Out of the water! Don't enough. I already have enough radiation problems. As it is, I don't need any more. There you are! Just hold still, you stinking bug! I'm playing! Enough of the swimming in the water! Okay, maybe where's... There we are, where just the heck are you? And bang! Fudging mosquitoes, I told you! Eat mosquitoes, I eat them! You know, I should probably start off the gun first instead of trying to hit them and trying to conserve my ammo. Really should try just hitting them first. Oh, Jesus, just you! What'd you find, boy? What'd you find, Nuke? What's it, boy? What is it? Nuke! You're... Oh, hello, what'd you... Nuke, I have to say about you...
Who's that?
What? You found trouble, Nuke! Nuke, turn around! You found me trouble! Ugh, Nuke. Nuke? What exactly did you find? That sounds big, sounds bad. Nuke, out of the way. Nuke. Nuke. There's a mutant hound. Hi. I'm glad you're stuck there. I'm really glad you're stuck there. What the heck are you? Oh, dear me. Yeah, I'm very glad you're stuck there. You know, I have better accuracy without not using that. Nuke, next time you lead me to something, make sure there's a giant mutant dog around there. But thank you all the same. Thank you for the... I didn't know... What did you find anyways? Just the Switchblade 9. This guy had nothing. This guy had nothing. This guy doesn't even like... It seems like he has anything. You're like, what can I grab? What can I grab from him? This guy's he's holding nothing. Nuke, what? Oh. Nuke, did you just seriously lead me to a mine? Go figure... Nuke. Sit down and let me tell you what just happened. You led me to a mine. Thankfully, it wasn't active. You know, that was very close. Nuke, next time, don't lead me to a mine. Lead me to something useful, like a gun or ammo, but not a mine. Next time it could be active, so please, don't do it now. Don't lead me to a mine and no more mutant dogs. Please. That one was hiding in a roof. It was out to kill me. So as soon as I find out where... Hello? Nothing but a dead end. Where on earth is the entrance to the Diamond City Mine?! Yeah, you couldn't have warned me about the mine. I'm looking for my son, have you...
Defending Diamond City is nothing me, my boys, the wall, and a few turrets can't handle.
It seems like you have everything under control. I'll be on my way. Thank you, sir.
What do you mean you can't open the gate?
What?
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry.
Diamond's.
Just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's.
Miss?
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Can I help you, miss?
I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate.
Can I help you? Hello? I see you're having a little bit of issues.
You want into Diamond City, right?
Yes, I do! Maybe I should ask who you are.
Well, what? Who are you?
What's that? You said you're a traitor up from Quincy? You have enough supplies?
I'm from Sanctuary, actually.
For a whole month?
What?
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to Crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right.
You're lucky this doesn't have a camera!
Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Yeah, noted. Just that, can I... anything else I can help you with? Diamond City, huh?
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
The Green Jewel?
No clue.
It's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out.
Haven't been here before.
A big wall? Some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security.
Okay, seems like a good place.
Diamond City, the big monster it is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough.
Okay. Okay, I'm on my way. Let me just switch to, maybe my, let's just show them I mean business with, maybe the rifle.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to
Danny
keep
did.
That gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing...
But you're the mayor!
...the level of dishonesty in that paper of yours.
Piper?
I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Oh, hey there, Mayor McDonald. How are you? What's up? You guys just...
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor.
Oh, McDonough.
Down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
I support
always
the news.
Believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material.
I'm wearing a trench coat with a gas mask and carrying a gun.
A fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
You two, whatever. You two arguing about what? I need more details.
Print lies and everybody's happy. But if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city
My son! Missing person.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son. Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing?
Yes.
Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you...
I just got here, but...
Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, who can help?
And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time
for
any more questions. I'm a busy man.
I should have gone with another question!
In our fair city.
I'm not that very influential.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to
help. Piper, can you help me?
I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates me?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Can I help you, my...
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet? Look, I gotta get settled in, but,
not quite. I really wish I could have gotten a little help, but I'm pretty sure I want to come to you for help.
Piper.
I gotta check a few things first. We'll talk later.
Okay. I'll come see you later. I'm pretty sure you're the person I want to come chat with.
Hey.
Oh, hi. What's up, Danny?
Sullivan.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking
about. Oh, fudge, I should not talk to you! No.
Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again.
Oh, good, you know! I don't want to throw Piper under the bus, so I'm gonna...
Piper's done this before?
All the time.
I'm gonna question.
Thing is, sometimes she's bluffing, and sometimes there really is a group of 50 raiders just over the hill screaming for blood. So, usually...
So she's the girl who cries wolf.
This time, though, Mayor's on the warpath. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
I'm looking for her missing person.
To find someone.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm. Look, I just had this conversation with the mayor. You couldn't have just overheard it, please. Well, I guess you're not the kind of person to eavesdrop, even though you're the guy on the intercom.
My boy Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's
why?
A lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with
officials. Why? Oh,
people
wait.
Panic.
The Institute?
Yeah, you really don't think I have enough cash to do anything, but...
I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when things go wrong. If you really want to know, there's a whole newspaper inside the city that won't stop talking about them. Public occurrences.
Okay. Okay, maybe I do have the cash.
Money for information.
Hey, I don't take bribes, okay?
There goes that idea.
I just
please help me,
Danny. We can keep this off the record.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I got orders.
I shouldn't have tried that. Never mind, you're not helpful for me.
Maybe someone in town can help you?
Yeah. It doesn't seem like that. I'm not that influential.
You should talk to Sullivan.
Yeah, I did. He wasn't helpful. Let's see what this place has to offer. What does the big diamond... Can I always move that around like that? Oh yeah, here's the big thing of the day. I can move the item in the loading screen with the WASD and highlight with the Q. Apparently. There's the highlight of the day.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
Yeah.
Ooh. You've been saying that for weeks.
Smell opportunity to get a person, get some help.
I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong?
Your sister is not exactly the mayor. The mayor doesn't like your sister.
Well, hello.
Free paper to newcomers. If the institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
I see.
A
sarcastic.
Paper? Sounds like quality.
I'm serious. The Institute...
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have been sarcastic.
You should read up if you're sticking around.
Information. I want information.
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snap...
I'm new here.
...and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's missing, exactly?
Sisters, residents...
Oh, great. I'm on the list.
Seems every year or so, someone's gone, and we all know why. So you better be careful.
Why?
The Institute is out there, and they'll grab you too. Like I said, it's on
this
the paper.
This might be interesting to check out.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Haven't I told this to three people already? Okay, I've already told this to two people. But once again, I'm a broken record here.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you.
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old.
I don't even know how old I am.
No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people.
So I've been told.
Institute is involved. And no one's going to work.
I'm aware of the Institute.
What's the Institute do that's got everyone so scared?
You mean
more information, good, thank you.
And using them to replace people? Or that they live in the shadows and no one knows how to get
They're making sense?
Everyone in town is afraid of being replaced.
Those are kind of difficult to deal with, but...
So don't expect people around here to jump up and down looking to help you out.
I know about sense.
You're
someone
a smart
can.
Kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this institute?
Well, there is the detective,
yes!
Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything.
Nick Valentine, okay.
It's him.
Nick Valentine, eh?
About Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
Well, thank you.
Thanks. You
that was a big help. I appreciate it.
The Institute's out there, newcomer.
I'm aware. Don't worry. Did you say I get a free newspaper as well? Can I have the newspaper? Can I have the new... let me see. October... Synthetic Truth by Piper Wright. Okay. Next. Noodles, we eat them out of the Diamond City. Program. And why are they striking these questions? No way... This is about noodles! Where's the stuff about the synths? And where's the information that I need to the ghoul residence? I'll take it. She said I could take it. It's a free paper. I'll read it later. Just I don't see any information I need. But let's see if I can get anything out of Piper or while I'm here. Any more information that I can get. Anything I can find is good information at the moment.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller?
Ah.
I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal.
I see.
I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that?
I see. And, that could be actually helpful.
I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
What's involved?
What kind of interview is this going to be?
You are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
I don't see why not. Right, it could be helpful.
I'm in.
Good. Let's get down. And
it's helpful that people let
so
people know.
You're from a vault.
But the thing is, there.
Time on the inside?
Okay, hold on. Wait. Okay. We were frozen.
Sammy and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed
No. The way this is helpful.
Are you saying you
I'll talk after.
Before the war?
War.
Which war?
The one that gave us this lovely landscape of demolished buildings and nuclear radiation every day.
I might have just been frozen just as the war started, I think. I'll take
yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Man out of time.
So you're not the first person to say that. My robot told me that already, I think.
To your old life.
Can you even compare the two? The world out here? It's not even close to the one I left.
Feeling a little homesick, are we?
Yeah, slightly.
Can't blame ya. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Do they wear...
I don't know.
Someone ever does.
But I'm not 100% sure. But do they wear white hazmat suits?
I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth.
Everyone okay, I see where this is going, I think.
What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
People ignore kidnapping. One day at a time, get revenge. Don't lose hope!
What you want to give up. Don't.
That seems like a good answer.
You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything.
No problem.
It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna get Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway.
Good to know. Now I'll be.
Agreed to
if
come
you don't.
With you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait.
Yeah, no, you stay here for now. I'm gonna go see Nick for.
Piper.
My way?
No. Never mind. Just,
you know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry for bothering you, but now, time to go see Nick Val. Hey, Nat, what's up?
Nat.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it involves me. I did talk to your sister about having an interview. But now it's time to go see Nick Valentine to see what we can do. Okay, there might be some other information I should check out, but I need to go. I'm talking to people first. I'm gathering information. This is a purely gathering information episode at the moment. Not that exciting, but. Hello. You. Nick Valentine?
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain.
May I help you?
Office is closed.
It's important, but
busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it.
Ah!
Detective, he's gone. Missing.
Okay, now it's a problem. Any clues?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
I really need his help.
The Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there.
Wasn't I just there?
I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like
another vault?
Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Ah. Okay.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah.
Why am I asking so many questions? This is not the information I need at the moment, but I might as well ask.
Style and body count.
Well, I'm here to help.
You have my word.
Thank you.
Because I need his help.
Easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please hurry.
No problemo. Gotcha. And just go find that. This is where I need to be. But was I just there? Was that Park Station already? Wait a minute. Was that the? Did I cause problems for you? No. Could you not? Legendary. Nuke, you really had to. You just had to get me in trouble. Nuke, you just had to get me in trouble with legendary people. You just had to rally up the legendary people to fight me. Legendary fudging nutters. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You legendary vicious mongrel! Could you reload? Come on! Where's it? Where'd the legendary go? There it is, just. Don't you dare! Whoa! What did you. Holy moly! Why does. I'm trying! Just about now, why do people want to try me to kill me once I find the legendary? Maybe not the best choice of action! Oh, come on, why did I. There we are. Goodbye! Oh, no! That was definitely worth it. But I gotta run! I don't want to deal. I've already dealt with one legendary today! Nuke, oh, dang it. Here we are! Here's where I wanna be. This is where Nick is, or hello? Coal machine how do I get into this place? Oh, this is how. No, I haven't been here before. This is just subway station, I see. Let's see now. Is there anyone this is just good. Is this good? How well is this encounter gonna go?
I'm telling you.
Yeah, especially me walking in with a shotgun.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
Hello?
What was that?
Okay, you guys are not exactly... I thought we could be civil and talk through this. Apparently not. Boom! Okay, there's the headshot I was looking for. And Nuke, where'd you... Okay, come on, Nuke. We're just waiting for people to show up. Don't worry about us.
Come on out.
We just need to be smart about this. Look for a head. There's a head.
He's here for the detective.
Yep. Yeah, I'm here for the detective. Why am I not? I thought it's loaded. The thing is loaded. Why did it? The gun is loaded. How was it not loaded at the time? Why did it have to reload? Just hold on. Just what? Yo, whoever you are, come out. There you are. Everything's fine. Please tell me you have stim packs. And all caps, no, all caps, no, submachine gun, please, all caps, no, no, melon, two cap, I thank you for telling me that, but melon, yes. Do any of you have anything worth, do you have anything worth, do you have anything worth of health? Bingo, I'm an expert lockpicker here. Please tell me, is this where you keep all your... No. What? Why a skull? Hey, this is... cap stash. 15 ball caps added. Anything else? No. They have no food here! Except for the alcohol. But I currently don't need that, but what can I drop? Is, anyone in the washroom waiting for... Why on earth does someone booby-trap the washroom?! Seriously! Why you have to booby-trap the washroom? Of all the places you can booby-trap, why the washroom? But was there anything actually important there? What was so important about this toilet? Nothing! Absolutely nothing! They just had a toilet booby-trapped! It wasn't even when you had to sit down! I ran into trouble. Nuke! You had to give my position away, Nuke! You just had to bark! We're in a subway, for crying out loud! It echoes! I'm not in a good position to be sneaking up and down stairs to try and get an advantage point. But then again, I might be... Nuke, and you had to run into my Molotov fire, didn't you? Close. Just, come around the corner. I dare ya. I dare ya to come around this corner. Come on, man. What are you waiting for? What are you... He was waiting for me to come around the corner. That's what he was waiting for. Fire in the hole! Oh, perfect! That's just perfect! And no, okay, no one's coming up. No one's coming up. Where'd everyone go? Where's everyone? Nuke? No one's in sight. Flashing Nerds, there's someone in sight! Sorry, dude!
Oh, no.
Okay. Desperate times call for, and, the best thing I have for health at the moment. Better not waste it. Hello? I'm waiting for a response. Yeah, there we are. Please, help me have something. Why does everyone have melons here? Come on, why can't I hit you? Hey, leave my dog alone! And I'm trying to hit... There we are! Thank you! Who's left? And that was not good for me with my personally with Maul. I used my good healing item, and I really don't have anything else. I don't have anything else here. That could help get me my health, get my health back at least. Oh no! Why did I have to? I should have saved earlier, so I didn't have to go through all that sticking. Again, I can deal with it. I can deal with it. I'm strong. I will survive. I will do this. I will find this Nick Valentine. Hello. Oh, hi. Now you're the one that this is for. Oh, my, me, it's just a ghoul slayer. Thank you, old bat. And, requires key. Don't have that. But, let's see. Ball caps and melon. Not exactly gonna be useful at the moment, but, okay. Finally, past the door. I can live with that. I'm past the door now. Just have to go in and hope for the best.
Oh, I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it. What the?
Fire! Nuke! Out of my way! You stinking dog! Nuke, you know, you got in my way. Yes, it helped, but you got in my way. Oh, Nuke, you got in my way. Why'd you have to get in my way? You're just getting in my way. Nuke, you're a friend. You're a good friend. Yes, you kind of get in my way a little too much here. I literally have to drop in, regardless of what I think. Yes, where is the guy that... Nuke, could you just... There we are. Hello, Trigger Man. Don't mind me, I'm just dropping in. Where is this guy? He's just upstairs. He's just a little further. Yes, a little further, and we're gonna be good.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Snack?
Keep talking, Nita.
You don't.
Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing. You've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy cheating. Heart shock, I think we're
I'll let him talk.
Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Hey!
Hey! Okay, let's try another weapon instead of the shotgun. That was a failure of a plan.
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how.
No, I was asking for water.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine.
Give me some more water.
Nothing, you've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book.
Okay, okay, that should be enough health. But noted. Thank you. That was good. That was a good find.
Exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no.
He's told still.
Fast.
Hey, dude! Nope! Did you just get out? Hey! Bye! Nice of me.
I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
No problemo, I should be good. Overseer password, got it! Don't worry about me, don't worry about Nick. I got everything under control, don't worry, everything should be fine. Just take a take number 998. That's still gonna be a long time, but no, that's not what I want to open the door! And accessing door, please open up, open. We kind of have a limited time here. And thank you! Hey, Nick. Just had to be. That's the perfect setting to talk to you. Hi, Nick.
Ah, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
Finding
my son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped.
That's what I'm here for. I've been telling everyone I'm looking for my son.
Well, you came to the right man, not the right place.
I've been here
for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I
Well, if you're helpful, you're helpful. I'm like a judge.
Malone's new flame, and she's got a mean streak. Anyway,
wait,
you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Okay, no then. We'll leave. Follow Nick. Not the best time. Nick! Malone's Nick! Nick, just get save.
To be small time.
No, Nick, could you just wait, Nick? Nick, I'm not
happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Okay, Nick, this is all the time out of the day. Thank y'all for watching. Nick, I'll follow you later. Thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, want to see more videos I will create in the future, please click on the subscribe button. Until next time, bye-bye, everyone. Nick, wait for me!